Over shortwave radio to Britain, he told of the accomplishment. The emphasis was still on employment.
There's never been such a far-reaching proposal on so great a scale to provide employment in the present and increase productivity in the future. We've been working quietly, away in the cool woods and mountains of New Hampshire. And I doubt if the world yet understands how big a thing we are bringing to birth.
Well...